Hey everybody, I'm back. It's Josh Bentley, also known as Mr. Bluebeard. And yes, the blue is all natural. Anyway, in the last video, there was a lot of stuff about tags, SAP managed tags, and labels. But why do we need all these? First, it's great functionality. You can cluster and categorize content. Secondly, because you can subscribe to each label and tag, which helps you get to the right notification when content you're interested in is published. Follow me to my screen, and I'll show you how we get started. I mentioned earlier that SAP managed tags are a type of tag derived from the official list of products and solutions, and they're fixed. So where can you go to find all these? In the SAP community, click on the top here where it says products and technology, and then scroll down to where it says SAP related content, all SAP managed tags. Now you could search through this list. It's a long list in alphabetical order, or you can type what you're looking for. And once you see that pop up, look where it says SAP managed tags, and it'll bring you to a page where you can actually click on that tag and subscribe to it on the right-hand side. That's not all though. You can actually subscribe to a specific piece of content like a blog post or a question. Go to the blog post that you're looking for, that you want to make sure you can follow. And once you're on that blog post page, you can actually click this little drop-down menu on the right-hand side. Scroll down to where it says subscribe, and then you'll see a success notification that you have been subscribed to this blog post, so any more comments and things that happen with it, you'll be notified. And it's the same process to subscribe to notifications in Q&A. Simply go to the question and click the same drop-down menu as if you were in the blog post. Subscribe to any updates to this question. So if anybody else comments on it, if any more Q&A dialogue happens, you'll be notified. You may be wondering, where do I find my subscriptions now? Go to the upper right-hand side to your avatar, then click on subscriptions. In the subscriptions and notifications tab, you see the content you recently subscribed to. In the tab, notification settings, you can now see the cadence of notification emails. But for that, I'd like you to refer to my video about notification settings. That's it for now. See you next time.